Also new to our studios this morning, a fire broke out overnight at a Padre Island home. Corpus Christi fire officials say the fire started just after 1 this morning at a home on Palmyra Avenue near Sea Pines when a table in the garage caught fire. Now, while there were 2 people inside the home at the time, they were able to get out unharmed thanks to smoke detectors. The home only received minor damage, and at this time, it is unclear how those flames started.